my eyes deceive me? Which dark hole have you crawled out from? So the dragon lives. We thought you dead. Where are you going, little dragon? Eternity alongside my father awaits you. Underestimated you. Accept my apology. It won't happen again.
Enjoying it. go mad in eternal agony! My father is eager to receive you in hell. His thirst for you knows no limits. Your soul will go mad in eternal agony.
Thank you for bringing me the Mirror of Fate, Father. You know, only you're able to fulfill your destiny.
I saw my destiny in this mirror a long time ago.
But you were alone then. Now you have Mother and me.
That's true.
The mirror can help you sometimes. When it wants to.
There is no armor against fate.
Then make me a promise.
What is it?
When this is over, choose your family.
I've already done that.
A great victory, my friend.
There's still one left.
Indeed. And I fear that it's only a matter of time before he finds us. Since the death of his brother and sister, the third acolyte has come out into the open and is unleashing all his power to find those responsible.
He's more powerful than the others and appears to fear nothing.
This acolyte commands ultimate possession and control over others. Religious power.
There's a conclave in the Basilica of the city. The church leader's been locked inside there for weeks. The acolyte must be one of them.
Remember our deal, Gabriel. Destroy the acolytes before Satan can be summoned. And you will have the eternal peace you desire. Every second counts. Go with him.
We must find the third acolyte. There must be some way to go forward. fascinating. To the pulley. I'll move it from here. Climb up to the pulley. I'll move it from here.
Last acolyte.
Come on, let's not waste any more time. Our objective is very close now. You're much for me. Let's not waste any more time. Very good.
Inhabit the primordial air, whom from the corners of the earth are all powerful, to you it is said. Contemplate the glorious face of Satan, the beginning of all consolation and whose eyes give clarity to the stars. Let the seasons be confused, and let it be that no creature shall be equal. Let all men fight among themselves. Let their work be mutilated and their homes be no more than
the Acolyte for the beast. We must destroy him before he can summon Satan.
You did it. The way out of the castle's there. Remember?
The throne room.
Let's continue on. Father. Let's continue on. What you are looking for is in that book, Gabriel.
Thank you. be your ruin.
In virtuti storum factorum dei nomi.
I was like you once. But your God showed me another path.
Messias. Emmanuel. Soter. Sabaoth. Agios. Inkiros. Athanatos. Jehovah. Adonai.
That's why the power of your God cannot destroy me, because I am his chosen one. Ubi furit haec nomina et digna Dei, praecipibus vobis, at quae ligamus vos ut non habeatus. What is that the pestent fit neck per aliquod? Quodeam quae maleficium noceri e incantationem neque in anima nec in corpore!
Trevor died a long time ago, Father. You made me what I am. I stand here before you, reborn, a vampire. I am Alucard.
Why are you here? You know better than anyone I cannot die. My immortality runs through your veins, too.
Of course. Only my father, Gabriel Belmont, can destroy Dracula.
It is too late for me.
How can you be so sure?
The roots of evil are deep. Irreversibly so in the hearts of men. It is their true nature. Their destiny. I was their most devoted warrior. A champion of light. But I fell. Fell into darkness. And now, I am feared as the Prince of Darkness. Ironic, don't you think? The mighty Zobek hides from me like the scared rat he is. Even Satan himself is too afraid to leave the pits of hell and fight me. But if I die now, Alucard, they will simply take my place. Evil will prevail. It is the natural order. The world is like this. Abandon all hope.
No. What if there was a way to destroy their evil forever? To free mankind from tyranny? If they believed you dead, They would come out into the light once more, would they not? This is the Chrysagrum. I forged this weapon from a fragment of the vampire killer you drove into Camilla's heart. I found it in the castle, all those years ago. The first time we faced each other in combat. If your heart is pierced by this weapon, you will fall into a deep sleep. It will not kill you, but you would lose all your powers and would not be able to resurrect until it was removed. This is not the true death you desire. But Satan will think you dead. Centuries will pass, and his acolytes will start to prepare for his return. Zobek will no doubt think that...
Satan is going to return. And he will be beset by panic. Zobek knows only too well that he is no rival for Satan, so he'll look for me in the hope that I'm still alive somewhere.
At the appropriate time, I will remove the sword. I'll make sure that Zobek finds you. He knows only that with your help can the acolytes be destroyed and Satan's return foiled.
I will be too weak. Zobek will see through the charade easily.
The long sleep will fragment your memory. Zobek will only see confusion.
I won't remember this conversation. And Zobek will see only dark shadows in my mind. But how can you be sure I'll collaborate with him?
Because, in exchange for your help, he'll offer you the one thing you really desire. True death. Eternal peace.
Zobek is the vampire killer.
Yes. You thought your weapon broken, but he has found the fragments and rebuilt it. Only he can grant you eternal rest. You must allow the last acolyte a summoning ritual to bring Satan to this earth. We can trap him here. And we can destroy him. Forever! For that to happen, you must recover all your powers again, in order to confront him at that critical moment.
You're asking me to free the world from Satan again. To sacrifice everything for humanity again.
Yes, I am. Within this last moment, you will hold both Zobek and Satan within your grasp.
Sword into my heart before I change my mind! Son, when will I meet you again?
When I put my hand on your shoulder, Father. Been a long journey. Remember? Remember our pact, Father?
Let those among them who fail meet untimely death. Bind all that strengthens to you and destroy all that is
against you. I remember it well.
Let no place stand firm. O powerful King, whose burning flame unveils the glory of Satan. You who harbor the great secrets of truth. Open the mysteries of your creation and walk with fire upon the earth. O powerful King, blast the gates of hell.
must open.
Come,
let the
priest.
Inferior heavens serve you.
Summon your
Govern
father.
The governing men and let those among them who fail.
Bring
to
mighty Lucifer out of his hall to face his old enemy one last time.
Oh, true lord, tell me the exact place in which you desire to be reborn.
Torizot! Norqua Sahi! Otfeko Saga!
I understand.
Where has he gone?
I don't know. That language is unknown to me.
That language. It's ancient Enochian. The language of Satan. Miserable traitors. Now receive your just reward for your disloyalty. Betrayer!
Thank you. of the Belmont! That creature you call the sun will follow you in death! Chamberlains, let the banquet begin!
You call a sun with-
must separate. To find out where the last acolyte went.
Yes, Father. We need to hurry. I'll let you know if I find him.
Ah!
He is here.
Let's go.
In the name of Satan, Lord of the Earth, King of the World, I order the forces of darkness to pour its infernal power over me. Let the gates of hell open wide. And from the abyss, greet me as your brother and friend. I order everything to be as I command.
I despise incompetence. I must congratulate you. I confess, I had not expected to see you here. We could share this world, you and I. But you desire to destroy me. I see that now. I'm very well aware of your power, Gabriel. However, I desire to destroy this world.
must go up. Try to avoid the explosions of energy. Keep going up. We need to reach those chains. Watch out for the energy bursts. There's an access that will allow us to reach the back of the beast. Try to avoid the explosions of energy. Must not stop us. Solve their aberrations. We must finish these creatures off soon. Timers of the essence!
Come on.
come closer, son. I want to embrace you.
I like this body. Let's see what it can do. Your hate for me makes it deep down inside.
You need me.
It's your son.
Not me.
How much punishment can this body endure?
When this is over, no final god of my bitch.
Not me.
Don't hit me, father.
Hates you, Gabriel! What did you do to him? And if God's plan was always to betray you?
Yeah.
betray you. I know you, Gabriel Belmont. Your feelings will betray you. You won't kill your son to destroy me.
You don't know me, Satan.
Father, the sun is rising. It's time to go. What happens now?
Who knows what fate has in store?